you, Mr. Speaker. I give notice on the next sitting day I will move that this House 1 notes that Dooralong Public School, that opened in 1903 and closed in 2011, will be auctioned off by the New South Wales Government in March 2022. 2. Calls on the New South Wales Government to halt the sale and consult with the local community on possible community uses. And 3. Condemns the Government for selling public assets.
Member 4.